guys, welcome back to the final part of exploring. Well, no, actually this is the second. I think so. I'll finish Winnie the Pooh and then I'll go back to Hollow Bastion and get all the chests and stuff there. Right, now the final area is this. A winding, muddy path. Take a look at the shore. Get the Torn Pages in any order, but the way they unlock in Hundred Acre Wood is always the same. Oh, Pooh. He's following these footprints. They're his footprints. What are you doing, Pooh? Shh, quiet, or they'll get away. Took everyone away. See their footprints? We were all sticking together to make sure no one got lost again. But then, I saw some footprints that needed following, so I did. Suddenly, everyone was gone. Bad people must have taken them away. Actually, I think those footprints are... Anyway, I hope you look for your friends. Eeyore isn't here. Eeyore! Eeyore? Hello. What are you doing? Looking for sticks to build my house. Again. Sticks for your house? This place already feels like a house. Like a great spot to gather everyone once we find them. Help Pooh find his lost friends, target him with R1 to guide them. Oh, it's Tigger! I hate Tigger! Oh yeah, rabbit's down there. Yes! I saw Pooh walking away, so I bounced after him. Then I bounced a bit too high, and I lost sight of old Pooh Bear. Damn it! Rabbit's in there. Oh, rabbit, you bloody... Yes. Al looked so intent on something. Well, I just had to follow him. But then Al flew up into the sky, and there I was, all by myself. Piglet. So this is where you've been. Maybe I should bring Pooh along. I thought I'd better have a word with Real B. about this bouncing, about his bouncing. The next thing I knew, quite to my surprise, I was lost too. I'm going to try and get Pooh up to where Piglet is. Oh, I see. I gotta get rid of the spider web so we can get through. So I hid. Oh, this fucking camera!
See ya!
the hell is Groove? Well, there he is. How do I get up there? Well, I can't use my abilities. How are you supposed to get up? I tried bouncing as high as Tigger. I was so busy trying to bounce, I forgot to watch where I was bouncing. There, now we have everyone. Everyone's here. The torn page turned into a new item. EXP ring. Oh, that is awesome. Good extra experience now.
Now we've I'm so glad we're all together again. I didn't know what to do when I was all alone.
Oh, Piglet, you gotta be brave.
You weren't lonely at all?
Lonely? Are you kidding? I'm a Tigger! The most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. But I do admit, friends are awfully fun too. Sink, sink, sink.
Hey, Pooh. What are you thinking about now?
Oh, well, I'm just thinking about, what to think about.
What the fuck does that mean?
Well, I'm off.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me.
Bounce on back again!
I hope you find your friends.
Sora, don't forget, we shall always be here. If you'd like to visit again, that is.
That's 100 acre wood done. Yep, and then the front cover of the book now has picture of us on it. Winnie the Pooh. Alright, that's done. Now we go back to Hollow Bastion. Thunderga G. here that we couldn't get. We didn't have any at base.
We'll be right back.
forget that one there. That one there is impossible. Okay. No point trying to get it. Can't.
See ya!
impossible. I'm not working out. Thank you. was impossible to sort out. It's not possible. I have to do something else. Because there's nothing I need to collect there anyway. Wait a minute. Where's this bug take me?
Come on!